Look over there at that. Did you like the video? That was the video that you were supposed to watch. That was the video. That's about basketball, not play. And girls, the basketball girls play the game. I need to video this for boys. But that was the video. How to play better basketball. So what's the work of that? There is a for me, if you forgive that man, for the, forgive me of their trespasses, your Heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if you do not forgive man for their trespasses, man, you will your father give you a trespass. Moreover, you confess and not be like hypocrites. A hypocrite. With the sad, countenance, for they disfeed you, their faces, that they may appear to be good men and be fast and assuredly. Cities, they have their Lord. That's true. That video you watched wasn't much made of it. You know, the thing in life, you want to end up with. You may not end up in the right place, you may end up in the wrong place. Still, Lord says you're the number one person. Lord says, you're the number one person. Why? Yes. Because he said. He said. You. Read the Bible. Start reading it. The Lord's help. He'll definitely help you. Stay on task. Promise to that. Okay, anyway, we're back. Sorry. I didn't have to accidentally get moved in the mouse. So. That's what the Bible is all about. Not Jesus. Talks about the devil. And tells what the devil tries. But Lord still pushes back on the devil. Devil can't harm us, devil can't touch us. For the people that don't even know what the Bible is, don't even care about reading the Bible, y'all are just hypocrites. That's what this says. If you are not a Christian, if you're a Christian, you don't read the Bible. And you sit there and cut Jesus out. You're a hypocrite. The most worthy hypocrite in the United States. I'm not just saying this for one reason. I'm saying it for two reasons. People like to act like idiots, and people like to go out and talk and talk. They're mad talk. That's not right. We'll see y'all later in the next video I make about Christians, Jesus, hot pepper challenges, and then. You want to see my hot pepper challenges? The one that works started with peppers, and the hot pepper challenge is very hot pepper challenge. Salt. It's that great. Don't eat the hot. Out the hot pepper challenge and that's the one I made a lot of all that. Don't eat that one. I'm gonna take that out and redo it. See you later.